The Montana Historical Society is unveiling its latest exhibit at a reception tonight. The exhibit highlights the portraits of Joe Scheuerle. Starting in 1909, Scheuerle visited Indian reservations in Montana and across the West, painting portraits that he said were done honestly and on the spot. Throughout his lifetime, he created more than 200 portraits, often providing insight about his subjects on the back.
We have quite a few that show the remarkable work that he did on both sides. The incredible gouache watercolor portrait on the one side, and then the whimsical commentary on the back that would chronicle about what was happening right then and there with the people he was painting. That's sort of an unusual archive to have.
The Joe Scheuerle exhibit opens with a reception tonight from 5:30 to 7:30 at the Montana Historical Society Museum. The portraits will be on display until December of 2019.